Hi guys, welcome back to another installment of Best 5. Join us on our journey as we take a look at the weird, wild and wonderful. Today, we cover 5 amazing facts you may not know about humans living in space. Since the beginning of time, mankind has stared at the stars in wonder. From our ancient ancestors to modern man, space has always intrigued us. Only in recent history has man been able to live in outer space. Today, we cover 5 amazing facts about living in space. In space, the skin on your feet peels off. That's right, you heard that correctly. Because astronauts on the International Space Station don't use their feet to walk in a microgravity environment, the skin on their feet begins to soften and their skin flakes off. There is no laundry facilities in space either, meaning astronauts will wear the same underwear and socks for days at a time. That does not sound too pleasant. When it comes to replacing their socks, they must gently remove them, otherwise the dead skin will float around in the weightless environment. Yuck. How does that make you guys feel? Let us know in the comments below. Have you ever wanted to be taller? Then just visit outer space. The reason for you growing taller is due to the spine not being exposed to the pull of Earth's gravity, allowing the vertebrae to relax and expand. It is well known that you can in fact grow up to 2 inches taller in orbit. For those of you with dreams of becoming an air hostess or catwalk model and thought that this option may be a solution, I'm sorry to tell you. This small gain is usually short-lived. Once astronauts return back to Earth, their height returns to normal after only a few months. The scientific research is still ongoing on this one, as astronauts continually have ultrasound scans taken of their spines in order to figure out why astronauts grow taller in microgravity. On board the International Space Station, one interesting fact is that the tears don't fall. Rather, they float like bubbles or spheres. This means that if you were to cry in space, then your tears would form bubbles around your eyes because of the weightless environment. Astronauts must be careful not to let any water bubbles float away. This can be a very dangerous situation as the water would cling to the surface until it becomes dislodged. A European Space Agency astronaut named Luca Parmitano suffered a spacesuit leak whilst on a spacewalk. The water leaked into his helmet, covering his eyes and ears. Luckily, Luca made it back to the ISS unharmed, otherwise he could have actually drowned in space. July 16th, 1969 is one date that will be remembered for the rest of human history. The Apollo crew, consisting of Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins, set off to land the first man on the moon. What many people don't know about the Apollo mission is that none of the astronauts were covered by any life insurance policy. Before the launch date, the 3 infamous astronauts were kept in quarantine to make sure they didn't get sick. It was while in here they signed many photographs as their life insurance policy. It was hoped that the signed photographs could be sold in the event that they perished during their mission. On the start date of the mission, these photographs were stamped and posted by a close friend. In September 1977, a probe called Voyager 1 was launched into outer space. Its mission was part of the Voyager program to study the outer solar system. It is the furthest man-made object from Earth in outer space. On board is a gold-plated audio disc in the event that the spacecraft is ever found by intelligent life forms from other planetary systems. It contains greetings in 55 different languages and scientific information along with many photos of life on Earth. According to NASA, Voyager is traveling away from Earth at an average speed of 17 kilometers per second and is currently over 20 billion kilometers from Earth. One of the most humbling images ever taken was on February 14, 1990 by the Voyager 1 spacecraft, as it turned around after completing its mission at the request of astronomer Carl Sagan. This is the beautiful image of Earth that is so far away it appears as a single pixel suspended in a sunbeam. We hope you enjoyed this video. What fascinates you the most about outer space? Let us know in the comments below. As always, guys, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. It really helps us out. This is Best Fives, signing off.